British PM Keir Starmer held a second emergency meeting in as many days following ongoing unrest in the wake of the Southport stabbings. More than 400 people have been arrested and 100 have been charged over violence that spread across the country. Amid fears of further riots, Starmer promised to protect communities, declaring that anyone involved will face swift justice.
You're wrong, you shouldn't be doing it, you will feel the full force of the law.
A Nobel Peace Prize winner will lead an interim government in Bangladesh following weeks of student-led protests that turned deadly. Muhammad Yunus, a pioneer of microfinance, has been appointed chief advisor a day after longtime Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina was forced from power and fled the country. Student leaders had pushed for Yunus after rejecting a military-led government. And if it were up to Eric Trump, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex would be shipped back to the UK. During a visit to Scotland, he told reporters America doesn't want Harry and Meghan anymore.
You can happily have those two back. You can always have, you know, spoiled apples and every orchard, but the institution of the royal family is beautiful, and I think that should be protected.
Earlier this year, Dad Donald hinted the Duke and Duchess might have to go if it was found Harry had lied on his visa paperwork.
Oh, oh.
That won't happen.
If it does, they should bring them here. We'll take them.
We'll take them.
Yeah, we've got a lot. Meghan could get a job on Neighbours or something. And Harry could do whatever. I don't know. What does Harry do? I don't know. But he could, you know, go pick fruit or something in Far North Queensland.
He's a bad apple. He can't pick fruit.
Oh, that's true. Right. Yeah, yeah, I don't know. But we'll take them, wouldn't we? If they get kicked from the States.
Of course we would.
Yeah.
We love anything from overseas.
Yeah.
We're mad for it. Come on over. Yeah. Who cares? Yeah.